By now you should have successfully completed your Metatrader installation, after you have set up Metatrader accordingly. It is of course important to save the installation steps performed so far and all settings so that you can use them later on other computers or in your server farm. MX Linux has an excellent tool that allows you to do this easily while Metatrader is running. It is called MX Snapshot and is able to produce a so-called ISO file from your already installed and configured system while it is running. Such an ISO file can then be burned to a CD or DVD in the old-fashioned way or used in other ways, for example to set up a virtual machine without having to reinstall everything. To backup your system including Metatrader now, we simply enter the term snapshot in the search bar of the application menu. After starting the program MX Snapshot, we can make some settings. By default, our snapshots are stored in a specific directory that is already preset. However, we can also choose to save the created files on an external USB hard drive, for example. To do this, we click on the button labeled Select a different snapshot directory and customize our directory according to our wishes. We also give our file a readable and meaningful name. MX Linux is already set up very well because the file name shows the date when the snapshot was created by default. After we have made all settings as we like it, we go on to the next screen. There we can select predefined directories that we do not want to include in our backup. Classically, we would exclude the folder for downloads to save space and time. We leave the compression settings as they are. Important is the setting at the bottom of the window. There we have to decide if it is a backup for our own use. If we select this option, then for example our account and our passwords are also backed up and we can then log on to the new computer directly with them. If you want, you can also choose to delete the account information if you want to give the ISO file to other people. This makes sense if you want to build your own distribution that is specialized for a certain thing. In my case, it is about the specialization to run the Metatrader under a license-free operating system and to clone the ready-made system so that you can set up a complete farm with it. After confirming our settings here, we are informed that MX Snapshot is now ready and we can start the process. Of course, this requires space on the hard disk. However, the program works with a compression method so that the final result requires much less space than our original system. After a few minutes, an ISO file is assembled from the collected files. In my case, the complete backup including the creation of the ISO file took just 5 minutes. You can now use the appropriate software to create a USB stick with which you can boot another computer, or you can create a bootable CD or DVD from the ISO file. All the settings you have already made and all the programs you have installed will then be made immediately available the first time you started on another computer. Unlike operating systems such as Windows, our MX Linux variant is able to work with the vast majority of computers sold in the last 10 years without the hassle of installing drivers. The MX Snapshot software also suggests that the next step is to immediately run the MX Live USB Maker software to create a bootable USB stick. Basically, I can recommend this very much. I have half a dozen of these USB sticks ready to quickly restore my systems to the same or even a different computer if needed. And it works amazingly well. In plain English, this means that I can take a snapshot of my 10-year-old laptop, and that with a simple USB stick, I'm able to move the exact same and fully set up system to a desktop computer with 16 cores and 64 GB of memory without fear of data loss or a crash. Okay, that's it so far. If you have any questions or suggestions about the content in this video, feel free to email us. We always reply personally and usually within 24 hours. If you need faster and better results for your own Algo trading system, then check out the premium course on our website. If you want to create your own Algo trading system farm, then just subscribe to our YouTube channel. For now, thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.